everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Kyoryu Sentai Zyuranger for the Famicom. Yes, this game keeps getting harder and harder. Let's see what today's challenge is. Oh, I was right.
Griffin! This is no time to flirt with Lemmy! We will put an end to those Zyurangers in the Flying Fortress!
Flying Fortress?
There's only one officer left, Griffizor! However, I hear he has an armored body, so be careful!
I have no idea what your name is.
The time has come to show our true strength. Prepare yourself, Griffizor!
I'm guessing down is death. Okay. Bandora. And still no golems. Huh. Well, this was easy. I'm almost... Oh. Okay.
Don't blindly take on Griffizor! Trust in the power of the legendary Mothbreaker! And you can defeat him!
No! 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 Game over. Okay, we have the Mothbreaker. And by the way, I checked. His name is Goshi. Goshi the Mammoth Ranger. Whoa, this is overpowered. Okay, then. Drew Mammoth. Length, 122 feet. Weight, 108 tons. Weapon, Moth Blizzard. Oh no, it's not because I'm holding it in. Okay, Griffizor, let's go. You, me, and my axe. Oh. You are quite the powerful Griffizor. Wait, no you're not. You're rather weak.
Howling Cannon! The power of 5-in-1! Howling Cannon Fire!
I'm surprised you made it this far, Rangers! But it ends here! Come to my palace and face me in person if you dare!
No!
B.I., how many times do I have to say no? I will not ever take a minigame break. Okay, next time on Let's Play Kyoryu Sentai Zyuranger, the final challenge. Yes, excitement
excitement next time. So until then, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.